Osborn must be punished. His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Martin, you can walk away!
No! Osborn must suffer!
I know you can beat the demon, Martin!
The demon? I am the demon! My will is stronger than yours.
We'll see about that. Can't give up. He's almost down.
Yeah. I know. But this is the wrong way, Martin.
That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No, no hospital. Feast.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Well, who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying.
Oh, my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him. Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Spider-Man. Hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Oscorp, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home. Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay. I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed. I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Traffic control point secure. Eyes out for Spider-Man.